The COVID-19 pandemic has shaken our understanding of the world. This global ordeal highlights the vulnerability of even the most resilient societies. While this pandemic has no equivalent in recent history in terms of magnitude and impact, it also evolves in a different context than other outbreaks of the past. This time, the pandemic hits a world that is increasingly interconnected through mobile networks. About 70% of the global population will be using a mobile device by 2025. This is our new mobile reality. Governments and health authorities can take advantage of this mobile reality to get a serious edge in their fight against COVID-19. Making the right decision at the right time requires timely and actionable information. That is what mobility data is all about. One of the main challenges in this whole process is the absence of accurate location data. At GVG, we address this challenge through a comprehensive system that tracks mobility data and consolidates it for timely analysis and action. We achieve this by capturing real-time metrics in order to accurately assess, among others, citizens' exposure to the virus. The data comes directly from telecom networks and relevant mobile transaction streams. In all cases, we ensure a reliable data aggregation process centralized into a single solution. Decades before the use of mobility data as part of the fight against COVID-19, GVG has pioneered the mining of telecom data for other critical purposes. We have a long, successful track record, not only in mining this data, but also in protecting it and ensuring full compliance with privacy laws. First, we host the solution in a highly secure cloud environment. The network architecture meets the requirements of the most security-sensitive criteria. Second, we ensure that IT infrastructure is aligned with the best security practices and IT standards. Third, we provide full capabilities for the anonymization of private data. GVG's solution operates through four integrated but autonomous modules. The central module integrates all four. It hosts big data analytics, runs the queries, and manages the data sets. A second module provides key reports and data on current location and location history of residents, in-country foreigners, and citizens abroad. This module also allows for the verification of quarantine compliance. A third module provides heat maps of real-time mobility patterns. These help develop predictive analysis on domestic virus spread through a live visual interface. A fourth module centralizes the massive volumes of data derived from preliminary self-diagnoses. This module works two-way. It provides and collects information, answering questions from the public and collecting self-diagnosis information, along with the geographical location of the self-diagnosed person. One cannot emphasize enough the many benefits of this data-driven solution. These include better predictive analysis, detailed virus spread statistics, effective contact tracing, improved reactivity, evidence-based decisions, timely action and response, and optimized resource management. During and after COVID-19, GVG mobility data solution can also be used for many other critical purposes, including but not limited to migratory trends analysis, demographics and disease prevention, urban transportation planning, cross-border movement, and geofencing.